display, share through Soompi.1x1 upcoming web drama Tofu Personified, working title, has released a new teaser. See also, 13 new dramas premiering this July. Tofu Personified will tell the story of a popular star who's awkward at dating named Kim Joo-hyun, played by VIXX's Ken, a cute but mysterious man named Tofu, played by Park Ji-bin, and a lovely woman named Bak Min-kyung, played by Kim Jin-kyung. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. In the latest teaser, Bak Min-kyung sits on the ground and reads a note attached to a dog's collar. The note says, "Please take good care of our Tofu. Sorry." Angered by the previous dog owner's irresponsibility, she shouts profanity and crumples up the note. A man then claims to be Tofu and knocks on her door. She also runs into celebrity Kim Joo-hyun in an elevator and he gives her an autograph. He also later asks her if she wants to do something with him, but the scene is cut off before he can finish the question. Tofu Personified is an original web drama co-produced by IMBC's Heyo TV and KT's Olair TV Mobile. The series will first premiere on Olair TV Mobile on July 17 at 6 p.m. KST, then become available on IMBC's Heyo TV and other online video platforms 2 weeks later. Check out the teaser below.